What's up, DG fans? Welcome back to my channel. Before I start this video off, two things. Last night it was WWE SmackDown, and one match actually caught my attention. It was Matt Riddle versus AJ Styles for the Intercontinental Championship, IC Championship. But it's not on the line today in my video. This match was eye-catching for me. It was AJ Styles who beat Matt Riddle and retained the championship. And before I start this video, give this a like. Smash that subscribe button down below. And also smash that notification bell, and you will be notified when I drop new videos. Now let's get into this video.
AJ Styles traveled the globe, building his in-ring reputation, and now he's ready to show this crowd exactly why they call him the Phenomenal One. And on the other side of things, there's Matt Riddle, the original bro. Laid back kind of dude with a take no prisoners attitude once the bell rings. Oh man, that hurt. His shoulders are down. Plenty of fight left. There's a reason AJ is one of the greatest performers in sports entertainment, folks. AJ Styles with a nice reversal. Someone like AJ Styles, you have to have strategy, and you have to be picking your targets. But how do you pick a target against someone like AJ, who can come at you from literally outside the ring? You go for the legs. If AJ can't make it to the top rope, we're locked all the way for the top. What a clothesline! Now, trampling the opposition. Up in the fireman's carry. Knocking wood as we speak, but how phenomenal is it that AJ Styles is so rarely injured? What a series of strikes from one of the most prolific strikers in the game. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. I have to put in a little more work than that. Corey, going back to AJ Styles' lack of injuries, it's even more astonishing when you consider his high-flying style. Adding to that, if I'm one of AJ Styles' opponents and I see him clutch a body part and pull in the ref, I'm expecting his arm to lose and a cheap shot is incoming. And a gut buster!
Nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, you've tuned in to SmackDown Live. What a great match we have here on SmackDown Live. On the apron, the hardest part of the ring. Back in from the floor. He's not looking great, but never count him out. There is so much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen here